entirely around the roundabout. And I believe that's still what we're going to do. Okay, yep, cool. Ooh, cones. Exciting. Oh no. Oh no, what have I done? Let's get out of here as fast as possible. Okay, thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you next time. Here.
Please make sure it's clear before exiting.
Hello, welcome back. Let us continue. Yeah. So, before we... Valet parking other only. All others will be towed. Yeah, okay, let's get out of here before that happens. They're all staring like... That was great. Okay, bye-bye. See ya. That's not an official stop sign, but it still counted. So, there you go. There's construction up there, but it's a one-way street. So I don't think it'll be too crazy. I wonder... Nah, not gonna mess with it. anyone know where that whistle comes from, by the way? Is that a cultural thing or just something in my family? It's kind of hard to Google, you know? Station. Ta-da! But anyway, this road apparently does something at different times of day, and I haven't actually bothered to figure out how it works. But I bet Waymo handles it. So the ETA just updated. I didn't actually catch from what and to where. I kind of blinked. Anyway. Could have been a reroute, could have been something based on traffic conditions or... Yielding to emergency vehicle. That is not an emergency vehicle, it's just a red truck. What the heck? Okay. Crosswalk. So flashing red, stop, proceed when safe. Yep, just went. Yeah, went through it once it stopped flashing. So. And yes, I realized that I have a vocal habit of ending every sentence with the word so. Don't know where that came from. Trying to beat it. McDonald's. Can I go to McDonald's? Yeah, apparently. Right there. See? Open parking lot. Okay. So what is it with gas stations, then? Me. Okay, let's see if we can get creative with the second stop here. Anything interesting? I don't think so. There's just a whole couple of blocks where there's no drop-off spot. Interesting. Phoenix, you know, just pick some, work with it. Alright, sure.
Almost there. Don't forget your belongings.
Kevin calls it the lily pad. We are being indecisive here. There was that dude with the door open. Okay, cool.
You're here. Please make sure it's clear before exiting.
Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.